Right, here we have the CP9285 drill, 2900 RPM, 3/8 inch or 10mm chuck, whichever you prefer. Aluminium body, rubber on the grip. It's got a really nice ergonomic grip. You don't use your index finger for the trigger, you use your second finger along the body. Gives a nice hard push along the line. Don't grip it like that because it breaks your wrist almost. So a good ergonomic grip. Got a small bit in it, let's make a hole.